Walgreens Boots Alliance reported earnings on Thursday that beat estimates following the start of its major cost-cutting strategy. The biggest U.S. drugstore chain raised its earnings outlook for the year ahead and announced that acting CEO Stefano Pessina will be offered the permanent role. The company reported earnings of $1.02 per share, beating the predicted 87 cents per share. Revenue came in at $28.8 billion, up on last year's numbers but falling short of estimates. Walgreens' merger with Alliance Boots gave company sales a boost, and the drugstore chain announced an increase to its dividend of 6.7%. Another acquisition is also on the cards. Walgreens announced that it will buy UK skincare and beauty brand Liz Earle, currently owned by Avon Products. Shares of Walgreens Boots were up around 3% following the earnings news. In New York, I'm Amelia Martyn-Hemphill for The Street.